I am Kalimuthu Senthilkumar. I am an agronomist working for AfricaRice. I am based in Madagascar. Mainly I am taking care of agronomy related rice research activities in East and Southern Africa. And we have a new project sponsored by IFAD and EC. It's called PRUNSAR. In this project we are working in Rwanda in East Africa. That's why I am part of this project. At this project we have this rice CRP project. It's for entire African continent. We are doing many research activities on rice CRP in Africa. And PRUNSAR is really to support rice CRP. In this project, we are looking at diversification option and mechanization options. Of course, this is within the project limit. What I am doing is developing small-scale machines like seeder, fertiseeder. Fertiseeder is the one combining seed and fertilizers together. And then I am working on a motorized weeder that is used for weeding efficiently in rice farms. And then on the crop diversification option, we are identifying crops that are like legumes and vegetables that can be rotated with rice in African countries, because we don't support only the monocropping of rice. The legume can support nitrogen fixation, and then it's good for conservation and things like that. So we are doing crop diversification work in this project. Of course, all these things, all this developing small-scale machines, motorized weeder, the fertiseeder, diversification options, we work with the farmers always. In each activity, more than 200 farmers involved in each activity. And then they direct us, they want what they want, and then we work for the farmers.